some snakes in the garden that are good. You've got a black racer. You've got a king snake. And the garter snakes. Those are pretty good snakes. But if you happen to see a copperhead, which is also known as your Highland moccasin, you might want to stay away from those. But if you do find the solid black racer that has a, like the bottom of its mouth will be white, if you find one of those, keep those there. Or if you find the black king snake, now the black king snake has a lot of white markings all on him up and down his body. Now they will eat the poisonous snakes. So in your garden, if you happen to find, especially the king snake, keep those. Don't let anybody kill your black snakes because they are harmless. Now they will still bite you, but you're not going to die from the bite. But they, especially the king snake, he's very aggressive and he will eat poisonous snakes that show up in your garden. So that's the deal about your snakes.